something must be wrong, I fear.
Wait now. Time to beat this here.
Here's a sensation.
Get upset all the nation.
Let me read it. Do you hear?
Proceed.
Casey Jones.
Who?
Casey Jones. Went down on the Robert E. Lee.
Great stuff.
He was an engineer upon that river boat.
Thought he drove an engine as the poets wrote.
No, he's a double and four.
What's he doing?
Yes, McGinney, a passion of the hole.
Did he find McGinney at the bottom of the sea?
Sure, read where I got him.
Are you working on the bike?
Yes, down on the Robert E. Lee. Goodness, now, ain't it awful news?
Bimby, with the blues.
Why, what will his missus say when she's told?
She loves his kisses more than she loves gold.
Oh, frozen now, frozen. You see all her face.
Oh, fix me, see if I'm awake.
Well, there's no denying.
No, the papers ain't lying.
Why, of course, there's no mistake.
Why, no.
Casey Jones went down on the Robert E. Lee. He was an engineer upon that river boat. Not upon the railroad as the poet wrote. He's my shovel and coal. He and McGinty are passing up the hole. For he's from McGinty at the bottom of the sea. And now that you've got him, you're working on the bottom. Down on the Robert E. Lee. Casey Jones went down on the Robert E. Lee. He was an engineer upon that river boat. Not upon the railroad as the poet wrote. He's a shoveling coal. He and McGinty are passing up the hole. For he found McGinty at the bottom of the sea. How's that?
It's glorious.
Well, now I'll go clear down to the field.
What'd you come up for?
Why, come up for to get my breath anymore?
No, that's a friend here.
And now that you've got him, you're working on the bottom, down on the Robert E. Lee.